want more tequila at? Go get tequila. I'll eat up another one. I'm gonna eat another one.
Man, John can't play.
You gonna be on one.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Look.
Hey, it's too much water. It's too many heat. Right?
Grab one of us going over both.
Nah, you ain't grabbing me.
I'm grabbing somebody. We going over.
Oh shit, y'all watch out. Got a release button, Ron. Release valve.
Release valve.
Gotta hit the valve.
Drop it in there.
Right.
And
you
got thorns,
it's gonna
come right
really
back anyway.
Another breeze. I think we stand a chance to let it drop a little bit and stay.
See, all that shit throwing it out ain't gonna work. All that shit throwing it out ain't gonna work. Cause that shit gonna go and get hooked.
They're gonna dump a bird or something.
I'm gonna get the pistol and goddamn pistol.
But you know what? He eating.
Oh, y'all, he just went and got
it. Somebody should have counted,
going straight down.
All right, y'all tell us where we at now.
James River Pier. Reporting live from Galea User. We have not caught a fish.
We catch nothing
3 weeks out.
She's got that through the rock across the beach, come go across the river.
We ain't catch nothing, child.
He was in a rock throw car, so he started through the rock. And that bitch kept going.
It was a good date.
Goddamn thing kept going. And he's trying it again. With the last lead.
And the last fucking pole. Don't get a pistol on the goddamn pole, man, for the goddamn pay right there.
All them big. You know,
throw all the equipment away, goddamn.
All the equipment is gone. Can't go on it.
All the fucking clippers go. You spent $300 on that cool one fish.
All the equipment is gone.
You got 13 of them and you got that pissed out one.
With 6 things with nothing to do. This shit is like a goddamn Christmas story. 6 weeks with 6 things with nothing to do.
Yeah, boom.
You know what about shrimp, squid, and everything? You can't cook that shit.
I said the 2-3 months. I said,
oh, no.
2-3 more weeks. You saved me about 2-3 more years,
huh? 2-3 more weeks.
What? Bullshit. That's all I got to say about that.
Oh, boy, my God.
Please don't throw that bus, no matter what it's shit.
He's so serious.
Look at the game face.
The last one we do, let's go pack it up, baby.
Look, hold on. Hold on.
Oh, shit, let's go.
Hold on.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I'm kidding. You still got something, Kenny?
Something going on.
Oh, what you doing? Get that jump. I'm pulling.
That's him doing that shit.
I can't even believe that shit.
Got that black.
Oh, boy. You're crazy.
I'm
like, yeah, go get some more ribs. That's trolling.
Hey, look at Red. Red just woke up. Ain't caught nothing he's looking for. Pookie got that walking stone with a goddamn old pole in his head. We done went 700 goddamn dollars, ain't quite shit. You're not gonna have your goddamn half-ass dope for that goddamn fucking idiots! With the waffles, I ain't get no fucking spanking, no eggs, and no goddamn. Fucking put it there. Put it there, boy. Put it there, son.
Ain't no fish biting out here today. We had 600 people out here. And everybody caught absolutely nothing. Man, let me tell you what happened.
Give me the knife, son, while you sit there with that.
Let me tell you what happened. A man came through here. And his name was Fishbone. So we asked him, what we gotta do, catch some fish? This is a scam. And me and Cheese got scammed. We learned how to be idiots today. Lay $8 a head of idiots. The man told me, go buy some shrimp
and squid.
Squid
and WD fucking 40.
Vinegar and motor.
But look. Guess what we put on it, Pookie?
Lighter fluid. We put lighter fluid on there, thinking
look at that.
That oil is oil. As you can see, nothing has bit my motherfucking bait.
Light it up, did.
Eat that motherfucker.
Oh, boy, we
that was
can't
a Ponzi scheme. We spent $10 with that man throwing my oil.
Damn it, Kurt. Damn it, Kirk.
Goddamn shrimp. Can't eat this shit because they're gonna put motor oil on the shit.
All the equipment.
Can't even eat this shit. Can't even eat the goddamn because they're gonna put motor oil on
the equipment is gone.
All rods and lures is gone. What is 10 of us. We spent $100 eating. And we don't have one fish. We gotta go to McDonald's and get a fish for later.
2 for $3.
Pussy.
Oh my God.
You ain't got the grease hot on the grill, do you?
Hell no.
I have to show up.
You gotta go, y'all.
I mean, where we gotta go get some fish at?
McDonald's, goddammit, 2 for $3.
Right here.
Oh. I'm going, I know one thing, bro. I'm gonna tell y'all this.
Get me, Charlotte. Get me right now. So my name, what it is. We going to fish market and get some fish. My wife gonna think I've been with some ass, so I'm gonna go buy some fish and get a good look at this water. Let her know it meant something to me to trick her.
That ain't no bucket.
That ain't no nothing.
This is terrible. We a fucking got mint. Oh my God. Go here on fucking jet.
Look at that one ocean.
We could catch one. That one! Now you a bite!
The star car has set in.
Hey look, the red still got that trying to beat up. Look at red. Red got the biggest goddamn ride in the goddamn world. They catch a bite!
Now you're working his foot.
I was like, God!
Oh, boy, y'all.
Much love. Everybody got to let's get a group picture y'all for a go. Group picture y'all for a go.
All right, group picture.
Come on, Chief. Hey. Oh, boy.
Worst fishing trip in the world.
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 Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world. Worst fishing trip in the world.